please make sure that the collectors and the SPs meer kachithanga rendu varalku okka sari kachithanga koochovali. You need to have a cup of coffee together at least once every fortnight. Kachithanga koochovali. Koochoni, you need to discuss what are the issues that are there, vaatiki sambandhinchi emiti progress, vaatiki sambandhinchi are there any bottlenecks, vaatiki sambandhinchi how do we move forward. Ee discussion jaragali. SPs should conduct raids. Collectors should authorize, collectors should supervise those raids. Periodically a raids jarugutha undala. Jarugutha untene ఇటువంటి ఏదైనా చేయాలంటే భయపడతారు. అది ఖచ్చితంగా జరగాలి. బికాస్ ఒక్కసారి కానీ స్పూరియస్ పెస్టిసైడ్ కానీ, స్పూరియస్ ఫర్టిలైజర్ కానీ, స్పూరియస్ సీడ్ కానీ ఒక్కసారి కానీ మార్కెట్లోకి వచ్చి ఫార్మర్ దగ్గరికి వెళ్ళిందనంటే ఫార్మర్ నష్టపోతాడు. కొన్ని వేల రూపాయలు నష్టపోతాడు ఫార్మర్. అది జరిగిందనంటే ఆ కుటుంబం చిన్నాభిన్నం అవుతుంది. కాపాడగలిగే పరిస్థితి, కెపాసిటీ దేవుడు మీకు ఇచ్చినాడు, కలెక్టర్స్ అండ్ ఎస్పీస్. So please take responsibility there. Please address these kind of issues. In fact, you've been doing a good job on that. There's no doubt about it. Collectors, two village secretariats / ward secretariats per week. Mandatory. Joint collectors, four village secretariats / ward secretariats per week. Mandatory. Municipal commissioners and POITDAs and sub collectors, villaku kuda four village secretariats / ward secretariats per week. Mandatory. Ivi kachithanga jaragali. Deeni progress report direct ga CMO is now going to be monitoring. And I am telling you, this is going to be a very, very important indicator to gauge the performance of the collectors and the joint collectors. Enduku cheptunnanu ante ee maata manam pothene manaku telustayi problems enti ani. Appude manam repair chestam. Manam pokapothe manaku ela problems telustayi. So how, where is the question of repair coming in? So you need to own these platforms. And the ownership comes with inspection. The ownership comes with your commitment to own these platforms. Going forward, once the COVID koncham taggumukham pattin tarvata, nenu kuda I'll also visit varaniki rendu sachivalayalu nenu kuda pettukunta, so that you know everywhere that momentum is built up. So before that happens, please start from today, so that start from tomorrow, so that by the time I get there, system would have already been streamlined in such a way that complaints coming forth from there would be zero in nature. So please make sure that you buckle up the situation. And going forward, we are also evolving a scheme. Probably COVID koncham taggumukham padtane MLL ni involve chesi MLA-lano, we want to take them, MLA-lu along with officers at that mandal level. MLA-lu along with that mandal level officer will visit every day one sachivalayam. One sachivalayam by the MLA along with mandal level officers. One sachivalayam they will visit, sit in that sachivalayam. See to ensure that everything is properly addressed. Ante edana pending unte atuvanti edana pending undakunda chuse dani kosam appatikappude ventane kuda edaina decisions teeskon complete chesetuga kuda we are planning to evolve a program like that. I mean, houses grounded till 30th June was 3.4 lakh houses. Now with this drive that we have taken, mass grounding program on 3 days, 1st, 3rd, 4th July lo, ee 3 days lone unbelievable ga 6.65 lakh houses have been grounded. This is phenomenal progress. phenomenal performance. My collector Andriki Kuda, you need an appreciation for that. Congratulations for that.